I want to talk to you about the way you turn your body to hit a chip. I see a lot of people, they struggle with the bottom of their swing because they don't really have rotation in their short game shots. They just have what I call tilt or side bend. And the side bend, I see the logic of that because when you side bend to the right, it feels like you're going to swing up and hit the ball in the air. But really, you're trying to deliver the club down and let the loft of the club hit the ball up in the air for you. So I have an Alignment Pro rod set up here to kind of show the swing plane. And when I swing level with my shoulders and I turn my body correctly, notice how the club tracks on plane back, down, and through, and it delivers off over to the left. But if I turn my, if I tilt my body and I dip my right side, see the club shaft drops too far under the plane, then I throw my arms out. A lot of people think they're shanking it when they're really they're just sculling it with the face open and the path to the right. So when you set up, I want you to set up fairly square, fairly narrow, get your body a little to the left and your ball forward. And then when you turn your shoulders, they're gonna turn back pretty level. They're gonna turn through pretty level. And you may feel like your right shoulder's actually coming over the top. Well, what that causes is when your right shoulder comes over the top, you end up getting the club down the plane line, impacting the ball and then exiting to the left versus your old swing of coming in, dipping your shoulder and the club dropping under the plane too much and swinging out to the right. So work on finishing where you're turned tall on your left foot, your right shoulder comes through high and level. That'll help you plane out. The bottom of your club will be nice and consistent. You'll start chipping your ball up close to the hole.